All right, great. Woohoo! So, dear ADU, what's up? And we definitely know we're back here for the fourth season of ADU Got Talent. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Haha, that was a joke. MK, Hamidkev, I'll be emceeing for today. The fourth season of ADU Got Talent. We've got amazing 5 judges this time and 11 people to participate this time. Alright? So we're starting from the left, from the right side. We've got Dr. Mohammed Kaptangi, the first judge. Dr. Paolo Cartelli, second judge. Ms. Jennifer Sampson. Engineer Akram Singh. Dr. Evan Pajanovic. Thank you, Sahib. I can speak it still. Alright? So, we're starting with an amazing match. We're done with this paper. We're starting with an amazing match from Africa, an African dance. Chili or Chad? I forgot where exactly it's from. It's from Mama Africa. The goddess of Saleh, he will be performing the first talent on this medium. So hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Because it's his first time, he is pretty much nervous. So we all hope you guys give him a lot of support. Clapper.
Thank you.
time, we will request to have one of you to comment and
wait. So,
guys, we'll do some shura right here and come up with one final word or one individual each. Okay, for you.
Hey, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. How long have you been dancing? I mean, you know,
professionally. Right now, it's primary school. From primary school. Well, I think you should continue dancing the way you did an excellent performance. Thank you so much. From the second production, a different form of art, another new talent. Musical talent with Mr. Mohammed Hussein. They'll be performing a few guitar songs. For the guys, welcome to
Thanks everybody for your support. And I'm sorry I couldn't play it perfectly because I couldn't hear it properly, but amazing, thank you guys.
Alright, that's good. That's good.
Thank you, Mohammed. For the next time, I recommend you a little better amplifier.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
But thank you for your support. Thank you so much.
Special thanks to my homeboy, Damate, Kumail Kuizani, Zidane, and
rock and roll!
I'm sure you made them make
it. Alright, so we got the third
contestant. Pretty much we're staying at the same genre of music. Our third contestant, Mr. Shahriyar. He will be on the drums. So pretty much, the black drummers will be off. Open. Thanks. Release. Open.
Thank you.
السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم. في البداية أحب أحيي جمهور طلاب وطالبات جامعة أبو ظبي. ويعطيك العافية يا براء. ما قصرت الصراحة، أدائك عن السنة الماضية يفرق. وخلونا كلنا نقول لك كل سنة نورا. لكن يعني كان عندنا نقطة أكثر، بس عندي لما تاخذ بس تشيل المايك من المايك. وشغلة ثانية، إذا كان أدائك اليوم ممتع ومقنع، شو عندك للفاينل؟ طيب توصل للفاينل إن شاء الله، لو ربي أكرمني وصلت للفاينل يعني في سربرايز كثير كبير إن شاء الله. أكيد أكيد سربرايز. جميل جدا.
Gentlemen's attention, since recently ADU is trying to prepare men and women, giving them trips to Dubai. So we're announcing the final announcement for safari trip to Dubai. So ladies, gentlemen only, ladies, sorry, gentlemen. So for the gentlemen, if you want to register for the safari desert trip, tomorrow is the last day to sign it. Anyway, thank you. So we're moving on next.
Hello?
Yes, John. Come in. So we're moving to the fifth challenge. We've got... Ahmed, yeah, Ahmed. Send out the magician Ahmed. He will be doing some...
Check them.
So the voice, they're normal, nothing wrong with them, right? So, watch this. Put your hand like this for me. Cool. We'll take the top ace. What's this called?
Space.
Ace of spades, right? Watch, we'll take it. Put it in your hand. Watch, I'll take the second ace. What's this called? Clubs, right? Ace of clubs. Watch, I'll take it, put it on the bottom. Okay? Can I make the clubs go up and the spades go down without touching it?
No.
Yes.
Possible, right? Watch. Turn your hand around.
Okay.
But you choose
it. No, I did not choose it.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I saw myself, huh?
Can we do another card trick?
I think card trick is there to you. You can go with it.
No, just two cards. Are they okay? Shuffle the cards.
Make sure you check the cards, doctor. Checking well.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please silence now. Alright, so we got six. Back to the music. We've got director Scott Kibans. We'll be playing a song. They will be introducing themselves and the song. So please welcome director Scott.
Our group's name is Director Scott, and we're going to perform a song called Stuck in My Head.
Okay. As a group, I say the talking about the sport today is a little bit crazy. Okay. I suppose that you have a good sound, maybe you are very inspired by both ways. Maybe, yeah. You need a little bit more rehearsal. performance. And great personality from some of you to transmit all of this energy to the audience. So I think you did a great job. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. After we're done with the festival. It's not that today, but I guess it's my first time this week. Woohoo! I was treated like it's my first time this week.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention?
All right? Thank you.
All
right, our next act is pretty much chill and nice, so we need the stadium to be very silent. Right, here we have all of you listening, all of you, like top to bottom, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please. We have Mr. Mohammed, who is playing on the piano. Woohoo, Mr. Mohammed. So, for you guys to show it, can we have all your attention? Thank you.
performed by ADUFM.
Best in the matchup.
And 3, 2, 1.
Kenza,
ADUFM.
Oh, 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 oh.
نعتذر عن هذا الخلل الفني وإليكم الموال الأصلي. معلش
Thank you.
amplifier did not give you the largest bigger skills, but it was obvious that the reaction of the audience showed that you're playing very well. So I enjoyed very much.
Yeah, actually, I play like most classical, but I would didn't play it like a bit quiet, so but this one thing has some energy. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
And the first part, I composed it. The second, yeah. The second part was the other part of it. Yeah.
Okay, so you are in the pathway of what is this new age Gani, I think it's called. So you remind me, your sound reminds me a little bit of this. Of whom?
Yeah, because Yann is my favorite musician. And I've been listening to Yann since I'm 3 years old.
Okay, it sounds like you're a convenient person. Good luck, very nice job.
Thank you.
So you propose a black piece?
Maybe college, maybe music. So yeah, I'm a bit like Yann's style. Yeah.
That's amazing. So we have a resident Yann in ABU. Yeah. Well done. Thank you.
The judges for the final talent will be Saeed Al-Mamri, Rani Yunus, Hassan Sher, Dr. Habib Ghulu, and Hassan Yunus. Hassan Nawid.
Calligraphy is a very ancient art form, and I think what you are doing is really amazing, and you should continue. And I think the two of you, the music with this very ancient art form, is a winning combination. So congratulations! I really support you, and I hope to see you in the final.
Thank you.
Okay, the judges here thought that all of you can
you've done a tremendous job. That's why you were waiting, and because you had a very difficult task to decide. Okay, let me, we will announce 7 out of 11 that will pass the next round. The first group, okay, there's no order. Doesn't mean if we announce you first or second, doesn't mean that this is the order that you like. It's simply how I look at it here. So let me go with how it goes. Okay, Mohammed in number 2 with the guitar. Okay, he's passing to the final. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, okay. Okay, so congratulations, Mohammed. We think you did a terrific job, although all of you had a problem with the sound, it did not help all of you. So we were trying to figure out how good you are, and we thought they were very good since we are passing you to the final. We also like the flute very much. So congratulations. Okay, we also laughed, although some of us don't know the language, also laughed very much with the comedians from Radio UFM. So, yeah, also the final. Okay, our band, the Felix, that had a huge success with the especially with the ladies here in the crowd. Work on the instruments because the sound was not good. Make sure that it does work for you because it really did not help you. The voice was under the drums. Do you know that this is the instruments, okay, or the acoustics that did not help you? So you think especially you're very talented since it's your own song. And to welcome you to the final too. We loved also the card magician. Okay. Especially, although you made the fool of one of the judges, okay, we were trying very hard to figure out how you did it. But we also thought that was really difficult because it was a very small object that you were dealing, so it was very hard to make such a big impact, and obviously the fact that you did was because of your skills. So it was a great performance, and we welcome you also to the final. We love the Yanni guy, okay, so when you listen to me, I thank you, welcome to the final. Okay, so this is the winners of today's competition that we will see them in the final. Okay, all of you have done a tremendous job, okay, winners and people that did not make it. We had a very hard time, as you saw that here, trying to see who was going to pass. Okay, so all of you are winners, but we welcome especially those gentlemen here in the final. Good luck, and we'll see you in the final.
Congratulations to all the winners. The final will be on the 10th. The final will be on the 10th of March. The same day. So thank you for attending. Hope you have a good night, good time, and day of the host. Thank you.